like to do a song by the late, great Mr. Otis Redding.